Oh man, there's one over here. Oh gosh, they messed with me so much, man. Today we're out doing a little bit of trout fishing. We just had a huge cold front blast through the area, so water temperatures are real low. We had a big frost this morning, so these trout should be out and active. And I've got a couple of my favorite baits we're gonna throw today. We've got the Rebel Teeny Wee Crawfish and the Rebel Deep Teeny Wee Crawfish. The Deep Teeny Wee Craw's got a lot bigger bill size than just the regular Teeny Wee Craw. That's gonna get that bait down to about 4 to 5 feet, really grind the bottom. So for fish that aren't wanting to come up and hit this Teeny Wee Craw, you're gonna have that option. So we're gonna start off throwing the Teeny Wee Craw and see if we can't get any fish to come up and slap it. Oh, dang it. They hit these things so hard. I mean, my heart skips a beat because they just come in from the side and like completely ambush them. So we just had a couple hits over here. I'm gonna try and change my retrieval speed up. I was kind of burning it back to me pretty quick. Now we're gonna kind of reel it real slow and see if we can't get that fish to bite again. There he is. Oh, he's a little guy. That was kind of cool. I gave that one a little pop that time and that triggered him to bite. Let's see if we can actually get one on the hook this time. Oh, gosh, what are these fish messing with me? Oh, there's one. We're not letting him get off this time. These barbless hooks make it tricky sometimes, so you gotta keep that rod up high. Keep the tension on there. Here he comes. Trout fishing's so much fun. You wouldn't think these little fish could pack a punch like they do, but when they actually hit these baits, they clobber them. These little teeny wee craws are some of my absolute favorite trout baits out there. I mean, they're perfect size for these guys. Look at that. Let's get this guy back in the water and go find a few more. Now, what I absolutely love about this teeny wee craw is that it'll swim up in the water column and it's got a really, really neat flowing swimming motion. It just kind of goes back and forth, just real smooth. It only gets down to about 2 to 3 feet deep. That's why I like carrying that deep teeny wee with me as well. So if I do stumble across a little deeper hole, I've got that option to throw that on there. My normal retrieve, I just kind of slowly reel that on the top and it's just got that little wiggle just maybe a foot beneath the surface, but trout are notorious followers. So you just give that a little pop or just change that up just a little bit and that'll trigger them to bite. Oh, there's one. All right. We're just gonna bring him up actually. I got confidence in this one. Annihilated it. See you, bud. Juicy. Oh. I always start out with a real slow and steady retrieve. Just kind of let that bait do the work for you as we hook up right here. What a good little fish. That bait will just kind of sit at the top of the surface and do its little dance there. And a lot of times these fish will come right up to it and they'll follow it because they're curious. That one, he hit it about midway into my retrieve and I didn't have to actually pop it or do anything crazy to it. So sometimes they'll just come up to it and they'll hit it and you don't have to do much. And other times, you know, you might have to give it a little bit of an extra kick. You know, it's always good to keep a good pair of pliers on you, especially for these tiny treble hooks like that. Fish care is super important with trout, so always make sure to be very gentle with them. Use barbless hooks when you can. It's such a beautiful fish too. Trout are awesome. Oh, boy, I was burning it back to him right there. Man, one of the biggest things I've learned when I'm trout fishing, it's good to have a good net on you. I've lost so many fish by not having a net with me. Well, that was a bunch of fun. Caught a ton of rainbow trout, kind of made the most out of a cold day. Even got through a couple rebel baits, so I think we're gonna call it a day. Hey everybody, hope you enjoyed the video. Make sure to give it a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, and in the comments below, I want you to tell me what your favorite bait for trout fishing is.